get back to Main Street. I'm gonna redo all these because, yep, even if they're out, that's fine. But nothing else really needs to be done. I don't have all Donald's parts by a long shot. And yet we're still not quite done because I need to also go back to the pirate village. So ultimately we'll be heading back to Main Street, but just not quite yet. So at the very least, this scenario didn't take me like a whopping 2 sessions to finish. Same time, though. God, that boss fight. I don't think it would have been as bad if, one, it didn't take so much thinner to stun something. Two, the controls were better. Again, the camera controls are a bit of a pain. Jeez. So I know that the final scenario takes us back to Mickey Junk Mountain to start with. And there's a lot to do in the final scenario. Now we gotta talk to Oswald now. Okay, so before we start out, we are going to I do need to go see Horace. I was gonna see, do I have enough I can turn up something else here? Three more anvil sketches. And damage or health increase. Not sure what other film reels there are, but okay. I think we have something we can turn to Pete. We've got a couple things we can turn in different people, and then we're gonna call it from there. Basically turning in a bunch of rewards to Pete here. And this is the Colonel Pete films. Anything else? Nope, okay. So we got another bunny round we gotta do. Of the bunny rabbits out there. Mm-hmm. this one first. But we haven't talked to Horace in a while. I forgot we even had dog tags. Again, I don't know how many power sparks we're still going to need at this point, if any. Okay, so there's still a candle on Bog Easy. Turn these guys on at one, so let's go ahead and turn you in. We can see how many more we have left. Seven, jeez. There's one! Back here! Take you two back, since I'm close. Yeah, this session's gonna be a little longer than most, simply because... Take care of this, and then you go back to the pirate village, you get my reward there. Hear them. I need to talk to Gertrude. Go this way. Jump up there. Thank you. Give me the fun. Some of you guys are going to be up on rooftops. Bunnies can't really hop. I'll be surprised if some are up top there, so I'm gonna go check their necks in. Really? My apologies, my phone's going off. Good timing for that. I can hear them. There's one. So at least these guys will... Okay, so at least these guys will typically come to you. The fun is kind of getting down with them. I gotta start upstairs here. I have to traverse some rooftops to find the others, which I wouldn't be surprised. Get in there. Yep, there's one. One more. So now it's just going to be a matter of running around until I start hearing it. At least ticks from the lamppost, at least. There he is. There's two of them, though. I thought I only had one left to go. I think something glitched there. Not gonna complain. Didn't have the town to do it. Yeah, I really have a love-hate relationship with this game right now. Do you have anything else for me, Pete? So I got one more thing I know I need to do. I'm going to go check out the shop. I then need to go to Ventureland, I think. To get a reward there. Check out its shop, and I think that's as far as I'm going for this session. Sketchup graves now. Here's where we can start buying the rest of the parts. Yeah, 1,000 each. But Walter increased tickets. Power spark. There's a lot of stuff we can buy now. Concept art here, at least. Like, I'm wondering if, like, the pins are... things that we can earn if we... like, if we did certain things, we'd get the pins, eventually. I got one more thing I need to do. I'm talking to Oswald, will do anything at this point. Or not Oswald, this guy. Marcus. And the fact that the Sparks only 50 e-tickets each, not bad, but I've got the 30. Except I need to go back to Ventureland first. Like I said, this has definitely gone longer than most of my sessions normally do, but... going to be nice that, even though I just spent like 1,200 e-tickets, it'd be nice if there's still a way that I could say, I just kind of want to skip this area for now. Go check out the Emporium real quick. Or the Tiki. Well, it's the Tiki Hut, but it's the this area's Emporium. Pretty much same thing. We can upgrade sketches. We can get Daisy's parts that we don't have yet. I believe, though, outside of Mickey Junk Mountain, I believe at this point, we can go back through any of the areas we've already done. I think, if you wanted to look for the rest of the parts, personally, I'm fine with that because I've got what I needed. I think I'm actually gonna check out the fire station real quick, though. I mean, this session's already gone on for a good chunk of time. Times for each of the videos this week are going to be who knows what. They're going to be all over the place. I figured might as well at this point check out the fire station. Though it's strange. Or is this Mickey Junk Mountain? That's Austin. Almost makes me wonder if the fire station is supposed to be where I'm supposed to go next. We'll find out here, though. Oh. Okay. What am I supposed to do? I mean, so I went to the fire station, but it doesn't open. There's something on top of the fire station. To thin the fire station. Okay, so now I'm wondering what all that really did. Check out the fire station and nothing. I'm wondering, and I'm going to be a little miffed if this is the truth. Did I have to do that before I went back through somewhere else? I'm trying to figure this out real quick. Oh, okay, I think I remember reading this. So I was kind of right in a way that it's actually supposed to be up above. Yeah, this is it. Walt's apartment. So basically, we get a butt ton of E-tickets. And that's it. So that was pretty much it. Alright, so I'm going to get back over to the projector here, because that is where I'm going to go ahead and call it for the session. Again, I kind of have a love-hate relationship with this thing. But the next section, or next session, we will be basically, hopefully, finishing up the game. And hopefully what's left is not as bad as that Mad Doctor fight. Oh my god, I never want to do that again. With that though, that is all I've got for this session. I do thank you guys for joining me. I can't talk right now. I'm just... I thank you guys for joining me. I hope you're enjoying the project so far and putting up with my insanity through this, and I will see you next time.